Shut up, Max, shut up. I'm warning you, heal. We've still got the rest of their Christmas to steal.
And when Cindy Lou went to bed with her cup, he went to the chimney and stuffed the tree up. He tore through the town while I trotted behind, and he snatched and he grabbed every gift he could find. He ransacked their homes and emptied their fridges. He wrote grinchy words on the sidewalks and bridges. On their walls he left nothing but hooks and some wire, and the last thing he'd take was the log for their fire. And the one speck of food that he left in the house was a crumb that was even too small for a mouse. And he did the same things to all the Who's houses, leaving crumbs much too small for the other Who's mouses. He'd climb up their rooftops, and then very nimbly, he'd jiggle and wiggle his way down the chimney. It was a quarter past dawn, all the Who's still abed, all the Who's still a snooze when he packed up his sled. Packed it up with their presents, the ribbons, the wrappings, the tags and the tinsel, the trimmings and trappings, and cracking his cracker and whipping his whip, the Grinch drove his sleigh to the high mountain tip. Onward, beyondward, he roared through the night, up higher than high to a frightening height, 3,000 feet high, to the crest of Mount Crumpet. He rode with his load to the tip-top to dump it.